You sure this place is
this is Heroes Reborn Gemini.
Yep.
I know nothing about this universe, but it should be fun.
Why are we sneaking up on it?
Better safe than sorry, right? You're not getting cold feet, are you?
Not even a bit.
Okay then. Follow me. This way. Guess we'll have to climb up and over. Hey, check this out. We can get through here.
You really don't have to come any further with me.
Piece of cake. You really don't remember anything about your parents?
No. I had a pretty bad accident when I was about 12. Everything before that is a total blank.
Hey, Cass, check out the full moon. They say it's good luck if you see it in the daytime.
Oh, really? And who is this they exactly?
Eskimos in Greenland.
Alex, you know I can always tell when you're making things up.
Okay, guilty as charged. I just know how important finding out about your parents is to you. You seem kind of nerved out.
How could I not be? I've been searching for information about them my whole life. If there's any clue in this place, I'm going to find it.
Well, then let's go. Actually, doesn't look too bad considering it's like a digital release and such.
The company you work for bought this place?
Fairly impressed.
What was it before?
A Department of Agriculture office. Renata's Corp wants to turn it into a server farm or something. It's above my pay grade. I came across some information on your parents by accident.
And yes, printing is locked currently.
Employees. I saw their names on an HR manifest.
I have legs and arms. They rarely do that, you know, games in general.
It's a bit of a long shot, but if there's any paper files or old backup drives laying around gathering dust, we may be able to find their social security numbers or even their previous address.
Well, they should be safe. It's only a restricted area where they'll shoot on sight.
Hey, check out these dope smart glasses. A bunch of Renatus employees were picked to field test them, and I got lucky. Just don't blog about them or anything, or I'll get so fired. And then sued. And then who knows what.
Hey, what are friends for if not to keep secrets?
Cool.
These glasses are sick.
Totally. They've got all the same features as a next-gen smartphone. It can text, surf the net, take photos and video, even keeps track of your vitals.
Whoa.
The HUD.
Text conversation. So baller.
You like it? Check this. Look at me for a few seconds.
These glasses totally ID'd you.
It uplinks to the cloud and searches photo and video data from social media accounts. Uses facial recognition to determine who you're looking at.
I guess Big Brother is watching us after all.
Nah, trust me. Renata's corporation is all about saving the world from itself. The company motto is literally, doing good is good business. Check this out. Just keep your eyes on me while I walk over here out of your line of sight. It locks onto somebody and predicts where they're headed.
Kind of freaking amazing.
Right? There's a ton of other stuff it could do as well.
Security guards? You said this place was deserted.
I said 99.9%. If we hide, they may not notice us. Get down.
Well, my glasses pinned them. They're coming right at us.
Unit 1, standing by.
Stay awake.
Unit 1, standing by.
Stay awake.
It's actually sort of detailed. It's not bad looking.
This way. Keep your eyes peeled.
Over here.
You gotta kinda slow.
Who are those guys?
I don't know. How do you get up?
But they aren't Renata suits, that's for sure. Alright, what do?
We get out of here without being spotted.
We climb these conveniently placed ramps. That's okay. What we do.
I bet they won't see us up there.
Alex! Wait! Where are you? Seriously? You're just gonna keep going? Ugh, fine. I guess we don't have much of a choice here.
It's easier than it looks. Just run at the wall and launch yourself just before you get to it.
Come on.
What?
Are you kidding me?
There we go.
More military stuff. How many secrets did this place employ?
I actually get a bit of an actual jump going on in this.
We'll need to jump the gap. Shouldn't be too hard. Trick is, don't look down. Damn, I'm good. Okay, your turn.
You realize this is crazy. I mean, also, by the transitive property, you are crazy.
You should come visit me sometime. I could show you around to some places that I know you'd like. I mean, I've made good friends and all, but...
Can we really clear that jump?
Quality time together.
Are we really doing this today?
That's a fair bit of a jump.
I guess we're doing this!
This is bigger than the last ones. You'll need to time it perfectly. We should be clear of those guys in no time. Let's see what you got. Hey! Follow me over!
Oh, achievements are working. Yeah.
Cassandra, can you hear me? Cass.
Great.
Say something.
I'm okay. I just got the wind knocked out of me.
Are they okay? This is a lot of fall. Is his leg broken?
Oh God, we're in trouble.
Security guard's gone.
Listen, I can explain. I was just messing around.
I have visual.
Wait, hey. Please, don't hurt me. We didn't know anybody was here.
Oh God, Alex.
Sweep the room. Make sure he was alone.
Oh no.
Base,
no.
Confirm potential
stop.
Sit rep, over.
Don't come over here, please. No, please, no! No! Whoa! What? What just happened? Where am I? Why does this place look so
different?
Looks new, like before it burned down. Alex! Wow! Holy! What is?
Can I just grab him and pull him through this weird vortex thing?
Where are you taking him?
Is he like a time traveler?
This is all a terrible
something?
Mistake. Please, let him go! It's like they don't see or hear me. Why is this happening to me now? Is it the fall?
Yeah, she could be having a mental breakdown.
And if I can look through time, maybe I can spot him. There they are. I'll get you out of this, Alex.
Oh, now we gotta come in here?
gotta do something. I can't let him see me. How do I sneak past this guy?
What are you doing down here? You don't have proper authorization.
What? We're supposed to sneak by this guy? Oh, okay, well, I guess I'm running by him.
There's no way through now. But maybe there will be. There's a way out where I came from. But how do I get back? Wait. If I can see through time, maybe I can move through it too.
No, really?
Wow! Yes! That is amazing! Can I just do this time jump shift thing whenever I'm there?
What the?
Okay, so first I scout ahead to make sure the coast is clear.
How did that guy know where I... Oh, right. These guys, okay.
Looks like there was a fight here. They must have come this way.
So none of these doors open?
I have visual.
Is like a thing I'm supposed to do? Well, what is the... Oh, okay. It's interesting. So this guy kind of knows where I am.
This hero dude is so cool. I remember I wished I could move through time like he could. Oh, wait.
No, I have two. It's very lovely.
Is that blood? Please don't let it be Alex's. Hold on, Alex. I'm on my way.
Alright.
How am I supposed to get through there?
How's this?
Telekinesis. It's like the power to move things with your mind, right? There's gotta be another way through. Let's face it, the TK formula may be the only way to get to Alex. Here goes.
Telek. She didn't even hesitate about sticking that in her arm. Hold LT to lift items. What is... Like, I'm trying to... How do I get this wall out of here? Oh, I'm supposed to lift it up. Okay. That makes sense.
Yeah.
Okay. So charge and then release. Nope, that did not work. So it says hold LT and then hold RT and then it doesn't do anything. Makes no sense. Oh, we're supposed to use these objects to protect. There we go. That's easy. Seriously? How do I open this door? Destroy the door.
I can try to use the GPS on your glasses. Bam! I just sent you a nav waypoint. Use it to find me.
On my way.
I found a keycard. Oh, okay. Well, I just played this before, so I guess the glitch didn't give me a keycard before. That makes sense. Oh, there's a security guard in this time too? Telekinesis kind of sucks. Like, what is the point if I can't pick up this guy and just throw him? Is he dead? Yeah, where's this guy at? He should be unaware because he hasn't seen me in his timeline.
Tell me you're somewhere in here.
I wish. I'm still quite a ways further ahead. I'm sending you a new waypoint. Hurry, they could be back any minute. Okay, I got an old terminal up and running. Maybe Maybe I can find more info on your parents.
How am I gonna get past these guards? Whoa. Am I doing this? Let's see what else I can do.
I've got him! Over here!
Good thing that these glasses can tell my stamina level.
With my brand new superpowers. So, good day.
Tracking! Target spotted!
What? Oh, God, seriously? Hazards. What is going on right now? I can't like go back in time at all, or oh. Okay. Can't return projectiles, toggle LB on the cache. Why is slow time? See, this is a little complicated. Is he gonna shoot at me or? No?
Okay. Kiss is extremely useful.
Okay. Super jump. Whoa, that was close. Oh, so I just had to activate slow motion in order for that to work.
Wow.
That makes sense.
Okay, that was
the way they describe things in here makes it a little more complicated than
okay,
this.
Okay, 1 minute you're here, and then I just lose the signal altogether.
Might have something to do with the accident I had as a kid. It's like being here is jogging my memory or something. It all just seems so familiar. I'll be right there.
Cass, I've been poking around in this terminal and I found what looks like a data center. Probably packed with info on this place. If you can get there, you can find out where I am.
Just point me in the right direction.
You got it. Waypoint incoming.
Crap. Why can't I go back in time right now?
Need some weapons ready.
There we go. Where exactly am I headed? Oh.
How we doing, Cass? Made it to the waypoint yet?
Getting close. But I won't be able to access the data center while the power's out.
Then you better figure something out. Quick.
Yeah, sure. No pressure.
There's a lot of enemies in here. Is like a chair or something I can throw at them? Oh no, he's going away, okay.
Target found! Engage!
How did that guy even see? Yeah, that did not work. Okay, apparently picking them up with telekinesis literally just makes people stand drop. Oh, I can just walk through the door. Whew, okay.
Alex, can you hear me? Hello? We got a situation here.
I'm here.
Good. I found the data room. But there's no power, and even if there was, the servers are trashed.
Not unless we go back in time.
We need that data.
No, they're melted like there was some kind of fire down here. It must have been what destroyed the place. Wait a second. Hold on. Maybe there is a way to get the data before the place burned down.
That wasn't hard.
HQ, I've lost her.
Hot copy.
Can I climb on these? Upload it to the smart glasses. Must be some fancy glasses.
I went back in time.
Yeah, right.
I told you, I have Evo abilities.
Wait a minute. You're serious? That is freaking incredible. Can you move forward in time and backwards? Wait, can you go to any time you want? For like how long?
Well, I haven't had time to experiment much, but the ability seems limited to two time periods right now. The present and some time in the past before this base got wrecked. Yeah, well. So, any luck with the data I found?
It's a bit incomplete, but if I triangulate your signal... Okay, hold on. Oh yeah! Oh, sweet! It looks like there's a way down to the level I'm on. Sending you coordinates.
So we have to go down this way.
Down here.
Where are we supposed to go this way? Ah, crap. Now they're gonna be suspicious for sure.
Cassandra. You're either very brave or very stupid to come this far for a friend.
Who are you? What do you want with us?
What do I want? I'll tell you face to face soon enough.
Ooh.
Whoever you people are, whatever you're doing down here, we don't care. Just let us go.
You came here to find answers about your family.
How do you know that?
I made sure your friend would find your parents' names. I knew it would draw you back here.
What do you mean back here? I've never been here.
No!
There's so much about your childhood you don't remember. Your family, your evil abilities, the time you spent in my care. My name is Trevor Mason. I brought you here to reawaken those abilities because I need them. And you.
Need me? For what?
All in good time. First, you'll need to master your new abilities.
Whatever this is, whatever you want me for, I want no part of it.
I don't recall offering you a choice. Up until now, my men have been ordered to capture you. But that's up the ante.
They're kind of shooting at me.
Kill order. The only way to thrive is to survive.
Oh, those guys are shooting at me now. That's great. Where do I go? Am I supposed to kill them? I don't really see any objects in the past that would be awesome. Find me any more of those shelving cabins. Oh yeah, I forgot to slow down time or whatever. Oh come on, there's gonna be more stuff to throw at me.